devilishly difficult to master, this dogleg par 4 requires a precise drive to the middle right, just left of the fairway bunker. Take advantage of the open avenue to the flag and try to avoid the bunkers flanking the green. A wide landing area invites a big drive, but temper your gusto if you want to avoid the lagoon on the left. After a good drive, use a medium or long iron to get to a green nestled between woods and two strategically placed